Today is truly one of the happiest days of my life. Only second to the day that we were gifted with Dylan. For today, we are blessed once again with the addition of Jacqueline.
In a couple of hours, we will be husband and wife. It brings me back to the beginning of our relationship, how head over heels in love and carefree we were. Not a day has gone by where I haven't thought of you and how lucky I am. How naked I feel when you are not near me, and how complete I feel when I am in your arms.
Double team. One day, Dylan told me about a girl that he was going to meet with on a date in Tulare. He told me that she was beautiful, educated, and that she was a registered nurse. I held my tongue, but I definitely felt like my poor friend was getting catfished. Well, he returned from the date, confirming that everything was true. She really existed, and he genuinely enjoyed that first date. I've been lucky enough to see the relationship blossom from that first date to the marriage that we all see today.
My dear Jacqueline, before you, I did not know what love, honesty, and commitment truly looked like, but you have shown me how beautiful all of these can be. As we enter this covenant of marriage, I promise that just as I love you, I will always love Jesus as he has given everything to give us this life together. I know that we have been purposely placed together because we are destined to have an impact on each other as well as those around us. This is the time when our two lives become one, and I want to reassure you always that you and I come first.
I am so looking forward to your lives together, and I couldn't be happier. Since the day Jacqueline was born, she's been an apple of my eye.
Ever since these two's met, something has changed. Jacqueline was strong before, but she's even stronger now. While she was happy then, she's even happier now with Dylan by her side. She is the best version of herself, and I think Dylan is blessed to have such a strong and supportive woman in his life.
I promise to take care of you, Jacqueline, and to cherish our moments together. When I hold your hands and think about them as the hands that will hold our future children, I feel an overwhelming sense of joy and pride to become one with such an amazing woman.
First of all, welcome. Welcome to the very first day of a brand new life and a brand new vocation of love. It's not something that you take for granted, nor is it something that you just jump into. You've been spending a lot of time, a year, getting everything ready, dealing with all the twists and turns of preparing a wedding to enter into married life. You discover the demands of love, being patient, being forgiving, being understanding. And now you come here today to begin this brand new life. And in the gospel, Jesus tells you, love one another as he's loved us. That's a command we all share. But it's yours in a very special way today, because in the love that God has given you to share, you become signs of what his love is all about for us. You're the antidote to the big, ugly, black headlines of a world gone crazy. If we need to look for God, we can find him and his love in the two of you.
A parent's dream for a child is to grow up safe, healthy, and happy. And today, Henry, Ursulina, and Paul, we can all say we're successful as parents.
Hi, Dylan.
Take you, Jacqueline.
To be my wife. To be my wife.
Hi, Jacqueline. Take you, Dylan. To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dylan Nashatka. Dylan and Jacqueline, now married in Christ.
You to bless the union of Jacqueline and Dylan, that you will always show them your peace and your grace and your love.
Here and instantly the family just adopted me. It's just like, you know what, you're one of us.
Thank you everyone here at this reception. It means so much to me that you guys are here, and I can't wait to dance with every single one of you.